After the decimation at the terminal, Fireteam Bravo was unable to contact friendly forces. They changed their insignia in order to be distinguished from the rest, and continued to fight the enemy with guerrilla tactics, because they were the only ones left. Fireteam Bravo knew their time was running out, but they didn't know how much they had left. We'll be right back.